Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I will like to share a YouTube embedded plugin, how it works in the WordPress website, how to integrate this YouTube embedded plugin in WordPress. Let us check some of the features it will provide to promote your YouTube channel and to play your playlist and to create a gallery, YouTube gallery, and you can also embed a single video into your web blog. By using this plugin we can promote your YouTube channel and you can increase your subscriptions. Let us check how to integrate this channel. In the back end side you can see the YouTube free. The first thing we need to know is you can go to the plugins, and there you need to add the new plugin. As if now I already added the YouTube plugin. I will let you know how to add this. If I install this YouTube plugin, it will show like it's already installed. You can see here in the top side, this plugin is already installed. You can see the status as installed. After installation, it will be look like this. In the left side, YouTube free. By clicking this, you can see the settings. There in the settings, you will see the how to use this plugin. You can see here after installation, if you add the video, it will look like this. It will create an embedded code, a short code. Within the short code, open and close braces, you can add the YouTube video. Like this, you can add the playlists and you can add the channel. And it will be created a button in the text editor. While you are posting an article, you can see in the top left corner a YouTube button. By clicking that YouTube button, you can directly add your YouTube videos. Let us check in the post. I already created a draft video gallery. You can see here in this video gallery post, you can see in that YouTube button in the top left corner. By clicking this YouTube button, you can see four options. Like this is related to the settings and instructions of the plugin. Then this is a single video settings. Actually, just simply need to copy the URL of your YouTube channel, YouTube video, and submit into the submit. It will show the pop-up like it will show need to be inserted in the block. You can just click the insert button. Then the code will be displayed like this. Embedded. This link is a playlist link. The link between the embedded and this is a playlist link. And I created the playlist link as a gallery. How to create the playlist as a gallery? Suppose if you take the playlist from this. This is a two videos which is created in the YouTube. This is a playlist.
You need a website. Why not do it yourself?
You can simply embed the single video, and you can simply create a playlist by simply adding the video link. You can see here insert as a playlist and insert as a gallery. As I am showing the example, I already insert as a gallery another playlist. Now I will try to insert as a playlist how it looks. We can see in the front end it's added another one. Now let us see how it looks. Yeah, we had a mis we did a small mistake in this. We directly added into the embedded code. You can see here, if you remove this and try once, you can see in different way. Like this, you can add your YouTube videos, single videos, and you can add the playlists, and you can also create a YouTube channel. Just you need to add your YouTube channel link, then you can display the videos wherever you want. You can simply embed the YouTube shortcode in any blog post. Like this, you can promote your YouTube channel, and you can also get more subscriptions from this YouTube channel. And thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe our Naya videos. Thank you very much.